Hey, what's up everyone? Carlos here with some more news around Alien Covenant. So, from a recent report by the Sydney Morning Herald about some people given access to the set back from last year, now this article is talking about the direction Alien Covenant was going. Now Ridley Scott mentions that Alien Covenant was returning to the sci-fi horror that resembled the first Alien movie. He also noticed his philosophical movie called Prometheus left the fans wanting to see more of the actual alien creature. So that's where Alien Covenant is going. There's supposed to be three sequels to Prometheus, and Alien Covenant is one of them. So these movies are supposed to tie into the storyline that leads up to the first Alien movie. Now, although Ridley Scott sees Prometheus as a great side story about the engineers and how they connect to the aliens, he decided to go back to show more alien content in this movie, Alien Covenant, so he wanted to show more things like the egg, the facehugger, the chestburster, and the full-grown alien. He also mentions that even though we do get aliens in this movie, there's also a lot of new stuff in there as well. Now he goes on to say that in Alien Covenant, they start to go into the alien universe, but at the same time bring the engineers from Prometheus into the story a bit. So it's combining both of the ideas together to bring a new story. Now for many years, the fans enjoyed the alien creature, but there was never a story about who made them. So that's why Prometheus was made. It starts giving us clues as to where they might have come from and how it all started. Alien Covenant is going to be a scary film, but at the same time it's going to be an intelligent film. Now at the end of the article comes the best news. Ridley Scott also mentions that while working on Alien Covenant, he had the next installment written and ready to go so he can keep advancing on the saga. Now he also says, you've got to assume to a certain extent success, and from that you'd better be ready. You don't want a 2-year gap, so I'll be ready to go again next year. Now since the set visit took place in last year of 2016, and this article only coming out now, it's possible to assume Ridley Scott meant he would be ready to start work on the next Alien Covenant movie sometime in 2017. Or if perhaps he meant he would be ready in 2018, then that still means we won't have to wait that long for another movie in the franchise. So with the sequel possibly already written, what direction would you like to see this future movie go in? Put your thoughts in the comments section. If you want to see more content around the Alien and Predator universe, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. My name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.